It's like 09 in your basement, and I'm in love with Nebby. And I still love her, but it fell through because I wasn't ready. And your back hurt, and your neck hurt, and you smoking heavy. And I sit next to you, and I lecture you because those are deadly. And then you ask it, and we argue about spending money on bullshit. And you tell me I'm just like my father, my one button, you push it. And that's fuck you, I hate you. I move out in a heartbeat, and I leave out, and you call me. And you tell me that you sorry, and you love me, and I love you. And your heart hurts, mine does too. And it's just words, and they cut deep, but it's our world, it's just us two. I see painkillers on the kitchen counter, I hate to see it all hurt so bad. But maybe I wouldn't have worked this hard if you were healthy and it weren't so bad. Maybe I should walk up the street and try and get a job at the bank, cause leave it up to me, Jay and Neeks, we'll probably end up robbing the bank. Then Wayne calls on my phone, conversation wasn't that long, gets me a flight to Houston in the morning. Oh, it's my time, yeah, it's on. He's thinking of signing me. I come home, we make a mixtape of 17 songs and almost get a Grammy off of that thing. They love your son, man, that boy gone. You get the operation you dreamed of, and I finally send you to Rome and get to make good on my promise. It all worked out, girl, we should have known, cause you deserve it. Get real, should I pinch you after all the things that we've been through? I got you. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done for me. You knew that I was gonna be some. When you stressed out and you need some, I got you. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you've done.